taking on the Nets. For Charlotte, the journey of a new season starts now. The challenges of the past have become fuel to create a path to success. Nets, Hornets on 2K Sports. Season is about to get underway, and here at 2K Sports, we couldn't be happier. This is Kevin Harlan with Greg Anthony and two Hall of Famers, Doris Burke here at the table, and on the sideline, David Aldridge. DA, it's all yours.
Thank you, Kevin. Last season, James Harden moved past Larry Bird on the career points list. Harden said, "Passing one of the greatest ever is a great honor. I just got to continue to build because at the end of the day, I want my name to be mentioned with those greats." Well, it already is. Guys?
I agree, David. Every word of it. Absolutely. Thank you. Let's see what the Brooklyn Nets have coming up. On Tuesday, they'll be matching up against Giannis Antetokounmpo and the Milwaukee Bucks. Then on Friday, they'll be facing Joel Embiid and the Philadelphia 76ers. Here are the starters for Brooklyn. The small and power forwards are Harris and Durant. Irving is out there with Harden, and it's Griffin in at the center. And for the Hornets, out in the wings for them, Rozier and Hayward. P.J. Washington is out there with Plumlee, and it's Ball in at the point. And for those teams that suffered a harsh ending to last season, Greg, what are they feeling here on opening night?
I mean, motivated. You think about that kind of thing all summer, and the chance for retribution starts now. And you could tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
And a wide-open look for Irving. That's in, coming off the assist from KD. Irving's got the first 3 points of the night up on the board for the Nets. And the call will be against LaMelo Ball. That is his first foul of the game.
Really just a great play to sacrifice his body and take the charge.
And the Hornets making a change here. Bridges checks in. Here is Harden. Harden with a screen on Bridges. Here's Durant. And the layup's good off the glass.
Well, at close range, you can see KD adjust his touch perfectly. Just enough power on that interior shot.
Plumlee with a screen on Harden. And it's Ball penetrating. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
And once he got... to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
But I think defensively, that is not the way you want to start. Giving up high percentage looks, that doesn't typically end well.
Well, he's got a great stroke. That one almost dropped.
And we're about a minute and a half in the first quarter.
Good! And he's really a smart offensive player. You have to respect Ball's strong sense for when to take that jumper.
Now here's Griffin. And no good that time. Plumlee with some nice D. On the wing, Rozier. Guarded by Harden. And it's Rozier missing. Outing for Charlotte was a loss to Dallas. And every year, Terry Rozier seems to get better. Specifically, Greg, becoming a more efficient and lethal scorer.
I mean, he's improving his percentages over the years, especially his three-point shooting. When he came into the league, was not a threat from deep. Now, you have got to honor that outside shot.
Back to Bridges. Shot clock at 5. The Hornets need to get a shot off here. Hayward can't hit. for Brooklyn. They've gone 2-5 here, making 40% so far to start out the game. Yes, that goes in. KD's got his second bucket of the night.
We so often identify Joe Harris as strictly a shooter, but this guy, he is a tremendous passer as well.
Ball against Harden. Ball no good.
Those are chances. Almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points, but the D just enough to keep him out of rhythm.
Hornets trail by three. And stolen by Kyrie Irving. At the elbow, it's Harris. And it's sent back by Plumlee. Ball against Harden. Here's Bridges over Harris. And there's the basket. Whistle blows and a chance for a three-point play. Going to the line for one.
How about the balance and focus? Knock Bridges around a whole heap on, but he is determined to score.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight.
And I know he was pleased with his foul shooting last year. How about 87% from the line?
Here's what Charlotte's going with right now. Oubre comes in for Ogier. And it's Ish Smith in for Ball. The Nets also changing it up. Nicholas Claxton's checked in for Griffin. Brown comes in for Harris. And it's Mills in for James Harden.
And with LaMelo Ball, this team struck gold. Exactly what the Hornets needed. Great production and a face of the franchise type of talent.
Oh, what a pretty pass. Throw to the open spot. Lead your teammate perfectly.
Smith the pass to Bridges. Back to Smith. The three. Tries again. And there's a nice layup inside by Bridges.
You just can't teach that size. Bridges has the wingspan, those broad shoulders, just a tremendous rebounder for a wing.
Now here's Durant. Outside Irving lets it go from deep. The shot, no good. Charlotte has gone 0-3 from three-point land. Nothing yet going outside. Smith finds Hayward. Now here's Bridges. Charlotte moving the ball around. Here's Plumlee. It's blocked. Outside, KD gets to the corner and buries it. 6 points for KD. You know, Greg, thinking about LaMelo and this team, he's got the fans here in Charlotte excited.
And Kevin, let's be honest here for a moment. The Hornets haven't had a lot of luck in the draft. Finally, they knocked one out of the park, and the fans are ecstatic.
Here's Irving. And yes, it's good. Irving's got five. Let's look at the energy stats, how the hustle game has been going for Brooklyn.
Well, in the first half of play, they're closing out aggressively, blocking shots, a key indicator of their activity on the defensive side.
Just something else they've done right from the get-go tonight is run. So much of their offense coming on the fast break.
Charlotte making some changes. P.J. Washington, he's checked in for Oubre. And it's Ball in for Ish Smith. The Nets also changing it up. Johnson, he's checked in for Durant. And it's Luwawu Cabarro in for Irving. Now, here's Ball. Hayward on the wing. It's stolen by Brown. Here's Mills. Hayward grabs the board. Hornets trail by five. Now Ball, a beautiful reverse layup. He's got six.
3 of 4 to start. Young fella came to play.
dribbles, passes to Llewellyn. On the wing, Brown. To the left side wing. Six on the shot clock. And here's Johnson outside. Doesn't get it to drop for him. Now Charlotte takes it the other way. Ball feeling it out a bit. Throws it up high. Pass to Washington. Bridges outside. And it's Ball penetrating, and that one drops. Ball's got eight.
There's no quitting this guy. He just gives you great effort, and he continues to give you great production.
That's with the end of one quarter of play. Still a close game. Nets out in front, leading by a point. And we'll be back with you right after this.